for a pool and a knife. Let's see the ocean here. A little bit cloudy out. Over here, you can see the beach. It's not too bad, not too many people swim on this side. It's shallow here. But there's boats that you can go in. At nighttime, we actually see cruise ships docking out on the ocean there. And then at night, which is kind of cool. You can't see it now, but Orion's Belt is directly above us. That's kind of cool. And over here, you can see the beach. This is where you can actually go swimming. You can actually go snorkeling a little bit because there's actually some small fish up there. But the terrain along the dock is a little bit rocky, so you don't really want to walk around here. People don't walk around this part of it in the water. Usually you go over here, and I highly recommend that you wear water socks because the rocks are horrendous on the right side. I almost passed out. The rocks were so painful. And I got my water socks on and everything was good. But yeah, kind of interesting. They have the water breakers here, so it's a little bit different than what I'm used to. I used to go to Blue Bay and they didn't have any barriers there, so you can actually swim as far as you wanted. Obviously they had markers and stuff, but there wasn't these wave breakers here. So that's kind of, I don't know, a little bit of an eyesore, I would say, in some ways. And then you've got this cat over here. They're doing something over here, but that's been going on all day, so you know, you gotta crank the music and stuff so you don't hear this cat working all day. Anyways. That's it. Here's me chilling, taking it easy. And then, of course, we have the sign. I'll be backwards, but 2022. I don't know if you can see the resort, but I'll take some more pictures, some more videos. In a couple of days, we're actually going to Tulum. We're going to go check out the pyramids, go check out some caves, do a little bit of snorkeling, that kind of stuff. So that should be kind of fun. About 20 minutes from here. So we're pretty, where are we? We're on the southern tip of Mexico, on the, I guess it would be the east side of the Gulf. So right on the tip. Anyways, so it's a little bit overcast right now, so it's not the hottest weather right now. It's probably about 20, 22. It is what it is. It's still better than where I came from, which is minus, I think it's minus 34, minus 36, minus 40 with the wind field. And this is way better, way better. Anyways, see you in another video.